cool little trick I just came up with for making backer rod fill a thicker area than it's supposed to. I see the gaps too much and it just falls down in. So, take a knife and cut about 3/4 down to it. Finger and spread it. Then what I'll do is take it and flip it. Now, that backer rod's just enough in there, I should be able to just fill it in. I may have to do 2 layers of this.